This story begins on one small farm. One man had lots of sheep, and he loved them very much. The sheep had all they needed. Nice food, pure water, and lots of entertainment. But outside the farm, there was someone who could mess up all the fun. Looks pretty dangerous, doesn't he? But there was no danger while the shepherd is near. Everything was fine, but one day, one of the sheep decided that the fence was not for her. She wanted more freedom. The Bible says that man without God is like a sheep without a shepherd. When we run away from God, we get lost. But when a sinner asks for forgiveness, all the angels rejoice for him.